Great godly rock. I knew there was ancient treasure in these mountains.
area is off limits. Murderous, greedy Nekatiadet. He will not be troubling the farmers anymore. He was carrying shards of black stone, probably found in the tomb beyond. It is the same material used on Rai's bow. It fits. Should do the trick. Now it is a fine weapon. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Retransmission, second film, acquiring contemporary aid. It has been 99 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
On the 21st day of December 2012, Desmond activated the global Aurora Borealis device and protected the Earth from the sun's deadly coronal mass ejection. On the 21st day of December 2012, humanity carried on without a care in the world. People went to work, people went to school, and people went to the well for water.
Retransmission.
On the night of December 21st, 2012, as the sun set...
It has been 99 days since the Great Catastrophe.
Humankind went to bed. On the 20... Then, on the morning of December 22nd, 2012, humankind was graced with yet another morning. They never knew that on the previous day, the world almost ended. On the 21st, we thought that would have been... enough. And it was, until it wasn't. Time is unyielding. It always corrects itself. The language... humankind went to bed. Then, on the morning of... linear continuity is a simulation that allows for variations. Within the linear continuity, there are nodes, choke points, moments where algorithms converge the flows of super... We thought that would have been... enough. And it was, until it wasn't. Continue. Time is unyielding. Nodes are static. Changeless. And the wave function collapses the paths into nodes which branch out. Linear continuity is a simulation that allows for variations. And again. And so I wonder, can you feel the wave collapsing, trying to course correct Desmond's act of defiance? The incoming paths are fluid. Continuous. Nodes are static. And the wave function collapses the path. A labyrinth of trenches.
Thank you. Yechai, you hear of that villager that went missing? Only us, because, like you, he is one of my favorite customers. Maybe you go looking for him. Maybe if you find him, I'll have something nice for you. Maybe.
It's your own fault. You've been hiding opium from us. Enough! Fine, you can carry on, but remember, we have the girl. Any further trouble and she disappears.
Do you need help?
A Magi. I am Merit Ma'at, the village leader. Ah, do not worry about them. They are just middle men for Ptolemy's soldiers. I have an understanding with their commander. Opium and honey for protection of the village. He is the one we have to worry about.
Sounds like they took a hostage.
Ha! Just like the Magi of old. If you want to be a hero, they took her to the nearby military camp. If she still lives, you will find her there.
I will return with her soon, Merit Ma'at. And then you can decide if I am a hero.
Thank you.
Major military encampment. Thank you.